Check, 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 check. What up, everybody? Welcome to the new crib. B-Max, what's up? Harvest, that should've worked. Stace Faith, Johnny Voodoo, Mom, what's up? The Jupiter, Shoes on House. GOD, Mass Appeal, what up, what up? Attack, Blaze the 420. Yes, yes, yes. So we're trying out the new spot today. Got the record set up. I literally have this room just for Wednesdays now. And we're going to be doing everything else in another room. But I appreciate y'all. Let's get started with some all vinyl tunes. I'm sure I have plenty of stories for all of these. Let's go. So I realized something when I was moving. I've moved these records so many times, so much storage, spent so much money on storage every year, and I was like, why the fuck do I still have these? I barely use them. And then when I was unpacking them and I was going to use them on the show anyway, I realized, I was like, shit, every time I look at one of these, I have some sort of a memory that pops into my head, whether it's where I bought it, where I used to play it, who used to request it. So I figured it out. That was my epiphany or positive mental download, was that these records are memories. And this show is going to like be really big for me, and I'm going to be so stoked to share all these tunes with you guys. So it's going to be some special shows every Wednesday. We're going to do this. Let's go. And I'll be so focused on DJing, I won't be talking all night. What up, Dina, Dina, Dina? You can hear a lot of stuff I used to sample. I've used in my tunes. A lot of where my influence comes from, and a lot of the influence of most of the tunes today, especially bass house and tech house and all that. Mixing vinyl. Thank you. to subscribe. Thanks for fucking with me. What's up, Mini Shinny? And Julian, Jake Tiggy. So basically everyone's that I'm going to be playing all the tunes that influenced me to where I am today. This was when I used to play at the Bug Jar many moons ago. Symbiosis, shout out Scott, Sky High, Flex, Miguel, Rob Morley. shit, the motherfucking hype train's going. I didn't even know. That level 2, let's go, right off the bat, right off the dome, top of the dome.
Yes, all I want to do is just bend to the music.
Welcome to the hype train, motherfuckers.
All I want to do is just bend to the music, to the music.
Records I haven't heard in like 15 years, maybe longer. Records, you're gonna hear exactly where so much music is comes from today. I'm so excited. This is DSK, What Will We Do? In this whole remix. There will probably be some skips, some pops. But the rawest shit you ever heard. Every Wednesday. Tell your friends, get in here. I shopped everywhere for this record. I think I eventually got it on eBay. There'd be a couple skips in there I didn't know about. What? What up, Philski? She's a house. The Julian. Cake is on fire. I'm gonna miss a lot of you guys, cause I really gotta focus when I mix records. It's not like playing on CDJs. Know what I mean? Choo-choo. Drop some notes if you're broader than Broadway. My internet wouldn't work. So y'all know I just moved. Got here and the internet was fucked up. I set up my whole shit so I could stream before I took my clothes out of my boxes. And then boom, the internet did not work. But we're good, we got it all settled. And it's fucking on. Every week today we're doing Speed Garage, Two Step, Funky House, try some breaks.
Thank you.
tonight there will be skips, but it's worth it for the raw, I promise you. These are those records that you play and you almost remember where the skip is. I was like, I know there's a record skip in here somewhere. This is that real deal intro. See if you can catch it. I've been DJing for a long time. I've been through so many phases of music. Every week, we're gonna do different style of music. Next week, I think we're gonna do jungle. My first love. I guess hip-hop was my first love. Definitely do some hip-hop. These are straight up records that I fell in love with, especially house music. When I first started DJing, I only played hip hop and jungle. I did not really care for house music. Then I fell in love with it. This kind of shit. Shout out Kenny Dope. Shout out the Bucketheads. if there was two tracks on here, if it was gonna end, or if that was one whole track. But this is my shit. This is, bought this one in Toronto at Play to Records. Shout out Play to Records. I have a memory for all these tunes. It's so crazy. Rochester had one of the dopest drum and bass scenes for a second there too, or maybe for a long time. All this shit's changing, it's all coming back.
Can't you see what I've been going through? 'Cause I wanna be with you, baby.
187 Lockdown called Go Man. so many drums from these records, so many samples. A lot of these I used to just sample the record noise before the music started and then mix it a little bit into my tunes, just so it still had the vibe of the record.
Tell me what you want.
maybe one of my favorite records of all time. Top five for sure.
Get on up! Get on up! Get on up! Get on up! Get on up!
Shout out Praxis, Kathy Brown.
Get on up! Get on up!
Soul Brothers remix. What up, Mib? What club was that? Looks like my grandma made it into Twitch. Everyone shout out my grams. Code's Gram. What's up, grandma? Hype train level 12,000. Sending love, grandma. Thanks for tuning in. Ma. She comes on right during when I play One Family. Yes, yes. So dope. Let's go. We'll be right back. crazy how much you hear people, producers, borrow sounds and styles that are still relevant today. This record's probably 15 years old. No, maybe not that long. Oh, yeah, it is. It is. Week. We'll be right back. shit. How does a motherfucker know? Excuse my language. Forgot my grandma's in here. Old Armin Van Helden remix.
UK drum and bass all in your face. Got to represent
UK
up in this place. Representing like the internet. All the way from New York City down to your motherfucking set. KRS-One, you know how we do, son. Coming through on that breakdance. 1, 2, 3. You know how we be. Breakdancing back in 1983. Sometimes it makes me rhyme as we climbing up the speed. We finding what we need in the jungle. MC stumble over they words and mumble over they verbs. Suddenly it occurred, KRS-One, word. UK drum and bass. Bass all in your face. Got to represent UK up in this place.
needing you.
Woo.
Cheers. I've been sorting these records for for about 3 days now. My fingers are bleeding. They're all cut up. But man, it feels good. I haven't played these records in so long. Every Wednesday, 9 p.m. ET. Next week, we're doing some jungle drum and bass. Appreciate all the subs. All the cheers. DJ Mario Luna, big up, big up, big up. Kinky Kitty. Zami Rami, what up, what up, what up? Got me burning up, burning up, burning up, burning up. Moxie Venom. Got me burning up inside. Uncle Larry, what's up? Got me burning up inside. Got me burning up inside. Got me burning up inside. I told the DJ what up, plant? A little tequila. Code D with the DDD. But yes, the old days. So at the end of all these shows, I'm gonna grab a record, a random record, and I'm gonna tell a story about it. That's what I realized, these joints are memories. We'll be right back. One, I still play this one a little bit. I must admit. Shout this one out in the chat, you know this one. Big up on the sub. shit, I forgot about this one. Shout out Envy, the Selva crew, Analyze, Flex, Harvey Wallbanger, Rochester crew. playing this one for David Jed. Sugar Daddy. Synex Daddy. Synthetics Daddy. Who else we got in here? Watson, Bobby, what up, what up? Checked my phone. Appreciate all the tips, all the sugar daddies out there, sugar mamas. No, I'm just kidding. I appreciate you guys. You have no idea what I went through to get this all set up and ready to go. But I'm a happy motherfucker now. Just getting beep. Not sure if my grandma's still on here. What up, We Jack? What up, Ghetto Blaster? Damn, I forgot about this one. Makes me feel like I'm on ecstasy pills. Freiberg, what up, stranger? Triple stack blue euros. There's a skip in there somewhere. On my jungle records, I remember exactly where they are. That's why I got two versions of Warhead.
Give me a fucking army, you're gonna pay me! Come on! I take you out the fucking house! Come on, come on! Go to me! Houston, you fuck with me. I told him I'm done. You fuck with me. You fuck with me back. God, think you're fucking better. You think I'm damn or better? Drink your fucking blood.
Rewind. When the crowd say ball, ball, ball. Rewind. When the crowd say ball, selector. Rewind. When the crowd say ball, selector. Rewind. When the crowd say ball, selector. Rewind. This goes out to all the DJs.
Rewind. 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 When the crowd say ball, selector. Rewind. When the crowd say ball, selector. Rewind. When the crowd say ball, selector. Rewind. When the crowd say ball, ball, ball. Rewind. When the crowd say ball, selector. Rewind. When the crowd say ball, selector. Rewind. When the crowd say ball, selector. Rewind. This goes out to all the DJs.
Making moves, yeah, on the dance floor. Got a groove on, dancing, yeah, from the front to the back, that's where I was at. You know, the apple got to do it like that. We crank it all over your. You get it sort of to you when the crowd go out. Tell me what you gonna do.
Pretty good with skips. I'm not mad if we got one over here. Shout out all the crew tuning in. GOD3. Of course, if you bought records in the 90s, you definitely shopped at Satellite Records. Breakbeat Science.
Yeah.
appreciate the tips, y'all. Shout out Chris.
Sexing you is all I need. I would give anything to make you understand me.
So you guys got the internet, you got Twitch. I heard this on a tape that my ex-girlfriend had when I was 18. That's it. That was the only fucking place to hear it. You couldn't go on the internet. You could only hear it in a club. You could only hear it on a mixtape if you had one of those 50-100 copies. That's why I'm so excited for this shit, because you guys can't find this shit nowhere else. And I get to share it with you. I think I'm gonna have guests on too that talk about their records. I have the first dub play ever made by Kill the Noise. There's only two of them. I'm gonna play that one day. All kinds of treats for you guys. I can't wait for this shit. It's giving me life.
In the night when I close my eyes, I only wanna freak you. Every freaking night and every freaking day, I wanna freak you, baby. Every freaking way, yeah. Every freaking day, every freaking night, I wanna freak your baby. Your body so freaking tight. Your body, I wanna freak you.
Facebook and YouTube delete or mute me for this.
So just in case
for any
make it home tonight, baby, 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 baby. There's something you need to know. Oh,
Should we do some jungle? Drum and bass? Should we keep with this shit? Let me know where you guys are tuning in from. Shout out all the New York crew.
When I made you feel so special, as your man I've held your hand, never letting go. Let you hold the keys to this. We'll try, gave you all you need and more, as long as I'm alive.
Chicago, Toronto, Atlanta, San Francisco, Bay Area, Rochester, Huntington Beach, Philly, Brooklyn, Oregon, Bay Area, Concord, San Francisco, Little Rock, New York.
Even see my
and Zynga was making some breaks.
You know what we're here for.
One of my
you
know all-time favorite jungle drum and bass producers.
We're here for. You know what Bingo. We're here for. Lay some treats on her.
gonna send into outer space to find another race. I'm gonna send into outer space to find another race. I'm gonna send into outer space to find another race.
In this one, we'll play it anyway though, so dope. I don't remember where it is. Look at the date, I bought it in 2002. Shout out Sky High.
Your mama, your daddy, your sister's a hoe. Your mama, your daddy, your sister's a hoe. Your mama, your daddy, your sister's a hoe. Your mama,
Pretty sure there's a skip, if I remember correctly. One-sided promo, bootleg joint. We'll be right back.
killer sound boy with ease. Now you snatch your mommy, now ramp and play fever. You want the dark danger. When we come on the place, we keep your best run feet. Come up, we come sweet. Now my sound killer sound boy with ease. Now you snatch your mommy, now ramp and play fever. You want the dark danger. When we come on the place, we keep your best run feet. Come up, we come sweet. Now my sound killer sound boy with ease. Now you snatch your smack in a ramp and play fever. You want the dark and jump. When we come on the best, we keep your best run feet. Come up, we come sweet. Now my sound killer sound boy with ease. Now you snatch your smack in a ramp and play fever. You want the dark and jump. When we come on the best, we keep your best run feet. Come up, we come sweet.
Next tune I have two copies. One has a skip, one doesn't. DJ Roulette. This is definitely the one with the skip in it.
It'd be like crowded and noise and screaming. And suddenly it feels like I'm the only one there.
Right in the most epic part. That's how you know I played this record a million times. And then threw it in my DJ bag without it back in a sleeve. We'll be right back.
feels like I'm the only one there.
This in 20 years, man. No joke. I started DJing when I was 7. Say this for my all break set.
Make it freak, uh-huh. Get down with it, gonna make it freak, uh-huh.
Hey, we've been doing pretty good with skips, so I can't complain about those ones. Surprises record still plays.
Mr. Meth will.
That's amore all day. Mind over matter and my forte is foreplay. Sex on a platter, have it your way. Then who serve you everything on the menu and all that freak shit that you into? Sweet lady, you drive me half crazy. Maybe we can go half on a baby.
On a baby?
Papa got a brand new bag. Hidden in the stash of his brand new Jag. Lovely, get your shoes off and get comfy. We can bump ugly if you ain't got your monthly. Yes, I like American Pie. Tell him in I, crooked letter Y.
Yes, it's real, baby. Yeah, it's so crazy.
I used to play this at house parties. I haven't played this in a long time.
She's a bitch. See, I got more shit. So back on up.
Holy
while I roll
shit.
My bitch. She's a bitch. She can't see me.
I'm kind of bugging out.
Get on down while I shoot my flow. She's a bitch. When I do my thing, got the place on fire. Burn it down the flow to the MI. Brr, cat like a semi. Niggas on my car. What you get, my? Get your ass a blackout. Oh, say bye bye. I'ma get your body to the sky. Run through your clip. Nigga, you pissed on trip. I'ma have to push you with your lips. And the whips. Better have a whole lot of chips. Cause I ain't for no nigga giving tips. She's a bitch. When you say my name, talk more jump. I won't look my way.
I have so much to say, I'm not even gonna say anything.
Get on down while I shoot my blood. She's a bitch. When I do my thing, got the place on fire, burning down the flames. Roll up in my car, don't stop, won't stop. I'ma keep it rocking to the clock, don't top. I'ma keep it hot, let my ass on fire. I'ma grab a Philly, go and roll it at the bar. What you talk, what you say, huh? Gotta flow, gotta move it slow, huh? Better you running out the dough, huh? You gon' be a long lost soul, what you say? City, yeah, yo, you be yeah, yeah, yeah. Put me on stage, watch the niggas feel me. Put my shit on wax, watch it blaze like that. Go, you be yeah, yo, you be yeah, yeah, yeah. 55, 65, 75, 85, test the mic. 95, 50 wild for the night. 105, overkill, crown high. She's a bitch. when you say my name. Talk more junk, but won't look my way.
She's a bitch.
See, I got more chicks, so back on up while I roll up my sleeves.
She's a bitch.
You can't see me, Joe. Get on down while I shoot my flow.
She's a bitch.
When I do my thing, got the place on fire, burn it down the flame.
She's a bitch.
When you say my name. Talk more junk, but won't look my way.
She's a bitch.
See, I got more chicks, so back on up while I roll up my sleeves.
She's a bitch.
You can't see me, Joe. Get on down while I shoot my flow.
She's a bitch.
When I do my thing, got the place on fire, burn it down the flame.
One might definitely have a skip in it too. For warning.
What you know about Timothy? Let me know. Eat an MC like C's, let me know. If you get drunk, lean on me, let me know. I'm about to bust like D, feel me now. Anybody know my skills with the deal? Anybody feel my skills with the real? Anybody wanna come fuck with the steel? Anybody gotta get the hold? Bitch, let me say my name. Talk more trouble, don't look my way.
She's a bitch.
See, I got more cheese. Back on up while I roll up my sleeve.
She's a bitch.
You can't see me, Joe. Get on down while I shoot my flow.
She's a bitch.
When I do my thing, got the place on fire, burn it down the plane.
She's a bitch.
Let me say my name. Talk more trouble, don't look my way.
She's a bitch.
See, I got more cheese. Back on up while I roll up my sleeve.
She's a bitch.
You can't see me, Joe. Get on down while I shoot my flow.
She's a bitch.
When I do my thing, got the place on fire, burn it down the plane.
Holy shit.
Let's do it.
I was looking for this to riff like a couple years ago and I couldn't find it. It's better when I don't know the records. Or where they are, I just find them. Bay City Rollers. Let's go. Alright, a couple more. I gotta go soon. Chat doing, what up chat? Chat crew.
Let's do it.
A lot more challenging playing records than playing CDJs. Both fun though. I like the record pops. I like it when it skips a little bit. Two more. We'll be right back. Yo, so Friday I'll be back on with the CDJs, playing all the newest shit. Get the promos before everyone else, before you heard it. Every Friday, 11 p.m. ET, New York time. Now every Wednesday, 9 p.m. Shout out DJ Icy.
Realize my need inside is for you to touch me.
Go!
Welcome to Code's House.
Shit, I got some crazy breakbeats to play. I think I'm gonna save those for a breakbeat night. I think we might do one more. Definitely be back this Friday, 11 p.m. playing all that new shit. We still got one more, or five more. I'm gonna end with some random shit. I'm gonna randomly pick a record. I'm gonna talk about it. We're gonna talk about it. This is a dope one. Chrome and Time. We can do the License or Studio One Lick. Both classic, 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 classic. In the chat, should we do the License or Studio One Lick? Again, this was too much fun. Too much fun. All right, so we're gonna end with one more, maybe two more, just one more probably though. This one's Parent Vinyl. Important tune. So Friday, 11 p.m. ET, all the new shit. Sunday, 7 p.m. ET, we're going on the boat, got the boat going, stronger than ever. We have some kind of lighter to play that kind of dub play.
We have a license to play this. Oh, my operator have a license, man. If you get a license to play them kind of dub play it, you know. Because you want to get locked up. Shut. Tell you, you're dangerous enough.
Ears.
play for as long as I fucking want.
No, that ocean is long.
I will do one more. Tips. I thank you guys so much.
You can't hide. Gonna find you and take it slow.
So I'll see y'all on Friday.
Here I come. You can't hide.
7 p.m. got the newest of the new.
Mind.
I figure we're going to switch it out. Wednesdays we're going to do all the vinyl.
Slowly, ready or not, here I come.
And whatever. I'm going to start uploading mixtapes and shit too.
Like
old mixtapes. I'm going to play them when I'm not DJing. Got big plans. I literally just moved into a house to just do nothing but streaming
and
have a studio.
Ready or not.
But this is the record room, so this is gonna be Wednesday night room. Got another room for Friday night room, and then another room for the Sunday boat party.
Slowly, slowly, slowly,
slowly.
Scratch a beat. I haven't done that in a long time. Haven't had turntable set up. Never really flex on some CDJs, you know? Yeah, I do flex on CDJs, but I never have vinyl in front of me.
When I raise my trigger finger, all your f***ers hit the deck.
Peace. I'm gonna scratch. scratch for a bit. Maybe play one more. Right. Just digging in my old records, you can hear the crack. You can hear the struggle in carrying them. Bring them to every apartment you've ever moved to. You can hear it in the records. But the memories are worth it, and that's what I'm going to do every Wednesday, 9 p.m. Next week's we're going to do all jungle.
If things are going 2004, if a wild lad kill a dozen or more, but hope I don't remember see you no more. In time and all, this got on the murder hall and murder more for. If I satisfies the half, he kill more. Let a girl back to land, spell like a bore. This man from Brooklyn, man from Portmore.
This one definitely has Broken Glass from Jake Kill the Noise throwing a bottle in the ground. Scratching it.
Big things are gone 2004. If I hold back and kill a dozen or more.
I'm surprised how many skips there were.
Let me just.
Or there weren't.
Why the show out? Didn't that come?
Gives me faith.
Because to tell you the truth, when I leave here, I'm gone. And I don't care
when
what
here,
think
when I'm
about.
Gone.
But just remember, when it hits the fan, bro, cross. Whether it's next year, 10 years, 20 years from now, you'll never get to say that these brothers.
Go to Desert Hearts, huh? We go somewhere else. Desert Hearts. What's his thing? Shoot me his thing. We'll go to Felix Cartel.
We kill him. We jig him. Fools disfigure. We taking that treasure and dismiss a nigga. Pop them trigger.
Well, big things are gone 2004. Rockefeller got a gun with him. See you no more. Big things are gone 2004. Sent you all out, me kill a dozen or more. Big gun me boss, in the gun me choose. Tell him time or check them one by the nose. Tell him me gun no rust when them bust them no blush. This part be cold and clear on my brush. You say dangerous, then you mention us. Me all purpose, make them get nervous. The conflict will be technology and a clown a circus. Yo, big things are gone 2004. Rockefeller got a gun with him. See you no more. No more. No more! No more!
Cross, cross. Okay.